As you'll probably be aware, 2020 is the 100th anniversary of the Central Band of the Royal Air Force, and also the Band of the Royal Air Force College, based here at RAF Cranwell. So after 12 months of planning, we announced the RAF Music Centenary Tour, with 10 concerts around the country. However, just before our first concert, along came the coronavirus, and suddenly our concert venues were all closed. Currently, we still have little idea when they might reopen, and even then, with the problems of social distancing, such uncertainty now makes all our concerts quite impractical. I'm therefore sorry to announce that along with my fellow charity trustees, Trevor MacDonald and John Bagent, we've taken the sad decision to cancel our 2020 tour, and in so doing, accept that the charity itself will probably have no income this year. So over the coming months, we'll be back on our travels around the country once again to start planning a new tour for 2021. And already we've got some exciting ideas to support those who continue to help us through these difficult times. Please keep in touch through our website and Facebook page, and support us next year when we bring Royal Air Force music back onto the concert stage, and so help us raise more funds for those still in need. Thank you for your support.